said, I don't actually believe in the word homophobia. I don't believe in that word. I believe in the word ignorance, because people need to be educated about things. That's what they need to be, educated about things. And I would ask every single person here, regardless of your gender or your sexuality, do not ask for equality and respect because you are lesbian, gay, transgender, bisexual, whatever way you identify yourself as. Ask for equality and respect because you're a fellow human being on this planet, ladies and gentlemen. And that's all there is to it. So this last number I'm going to do, I haven't done for a little while. It means a lot to me. I can't think of anywhere better to do it than at a Pride Festival. Thank you so much for coming out and listening to my rubbish. Do stick around though, we have got some fantastic acts coming up, and I must mention that tomorrow night as well, I'm so pissed off I can't be here, but tomorrow marks the return of the Dame Edna Experience to Birmingham. And I'll take her over Willem any fucking day. So, have the most brilliant, brilliant weekend. Whatever you do, please, please make sure you do it safely. And I'll see you at the Village in July. Thank you so much. Good night and God bless.
On yourself, sweetheart.
My mum and I, we live alone. A grand apartment is our home. In Fairholme Towers, I have to keep me company. Two cats, a dog, a parakeet, some plants and flowers. I help my mother with the chores. I wash, she dries, I do the floors. We work together. I shop and cook and sew a bit. Mum does too, I must admit, I do it better. At night I work in a strange bar, impersonating every star. I'm quite deceiving. The customers come in with doubt, they wonder what I'm all about. But leave believing, I do a very special show where I am nude from head to toe. After strip teasing, each night the men look so surprised. I change my sex before their eyes. Tell me if you can, what makes a man a man?
Don't you know this?
So I meet with friends to have a bite to eat and conversation. We talk, we empty out our hearts on every subject, from the arts to liberation. We love to pull apart someone, spread some gossip just for fun, start a rumor. We mock ourselves in tongue-in-cheek and inside humor. So many times we have to pay for having fun and being gay. It's not amusing. There's always those who spoil our games by finding fault, calling names, always accusing. They draw attention to themselves at the expense of someone else. It's so confusing. Yet they make fun of how I talk. They imitate the way I walk. Tell me if you can, what makes a man a man? masquerade comes to an end, I go home to bed again. Alone, friendless, I close my eyes, I think of him, I fantasize what might have been. My dreams are endless. We loved each other, but it seems a love lived only in my dreams. It's so one-sided. Yet in this life I must confess, the search for love and happiness is unrequited. I ask myself, what am I not? What I am? What I am? What I am? The answers come to those who make the rules, but some of us must still fight just to keep living. I know my life is not a crime, I'm just a victim of the time. I stand defenseless. Nobody has the right to be the judge of what is right. For me, tell me, if you can, what makes
ladies and gentlemen.